morning and happy Sabbath. I hope everyone had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Before we get into our service, here are a few announcements. Don't forget to keep social distancing, 6 feet apart, and if you do go out, don't forget your cute mask. We want to thank everyone for their faithfulness in their tithes and offerings to the El Paso Central Seventh-day Adventist Church. Thus far, we have $7,438 in our church fund, and in our building fund, we have $5,213. Thank you so much, everyone. Parents, don't forget to send your phone number and your child's name to Ms. Sonia Corrales so that they can be included in the Sabbath school. If you've been blessed with the gift of storytelling, please make sure to contact Jason Cushion to help out the audio and visual team in Children's Story. Prayer meeting is held every Wednesday on Zoom at 7 p.m. To join, please contact Ms. Prospilowani. The date to drop off your tithes and offerings at the church will be December 1st from 10 a.m. to 12 noon. If you're ready to do your Christmas shopping online, make sure to help EPAJA while doing it. Go to smile.amazon.com to help out. The church board meeting has been moved to December 4th instead of December 12th. Church board members, look out for the Zoom information. If you've changed your phone number or you've moved recently, please contact our church clerk, Ms. Prospilowanik, to update your church contact information. If you would like to help out with special music, please make sure to contact Ms. Agni Garcia. The 2021 devotionals are now available. Please contact Ms. Prospilowanik to place your order. That's all for announcements this week. Have a happy Sabbath and enjoy the service.